Welcome back. Today is the day. Finally, we're going to announce the power of nature. We've showed you that fire is for aggressive, destructive gameplay. Frost is for more defensive gameplay. And nature is all about controlling. The nature cards consist of many forest creatures like this razor leaf shooter. Or some forest spirits like the shaman.
Shaman, potions.
And those creatures have very special abilities. For once, nature has very powerful siege weapons. They also have very fast moving units. But the most important thing and the most interesting thing when it comes to group play or raid gaming within Battleforge is the healing aspect. Like the Shaman, he is an active healer, but we also have healing spells, healing auras, heal over times. We have towers that heal in various ways. We have buffs. All these things are very valuable when you're in a 12-player scenario and you want to have someone that has a nature deck and supports your troops. That's what nature is all about. It's about controlling. The Colossus is now going to take on a whole army of fire enemies. And he's only supported by a couple of healers as well as some healing spells. So enjoy. I hope you're as excited as I am about nature. I think nature is one of the coolest powers that we have in Battleforge, except for these other three. So, if you want to know more about Battleforge, stay tuned for the next tutorial.